You spend all that time making your own emotes or paying a lot of money to have them made for you. You want to be able to use them everywhere, not just on Twitch. But I don't want to have to upload like 5 or 6 different emotes, so every time I get a new one, I have to upload it to Discord. Can't Discord just do it automatically? Yes, yes it can. This is how you get Twitch emotes on Discord automatically. Let's go. Hey everybody, my name is LJ from streamscheme.com. I'm also a variety streamer over at twitch.tv/LJM_. And today, as I said, we're gonna be going over getting your Twitch emotes set up in your Discord server. Now, you do have to be an affiliate for this, obviously, because, you know, you have to be an affiliate to have Twitch emotes. Or if you're thinking about adding BTTV emotes, I have a completely different video for you about syncing all those things, which is linked in the description and in the cards, so you can check that out. If you're not an affiliate yet, we also have videos for getting affiliates, so hopefully check those out and then you can come back and finish this video or just watch it now to support the channel. Up to you. As always, there are time codes in the description, but this is a pretty quick and easy video for you guys. The first step you're gonna need to do if you haven't already is connect your Twitch and your Discord accounts. Now, quite simply, all you have to do is open up Discord, hit that cogwheel, go to your user settings and click connections. When you're in here, you can click on Twitch and follow the steps to connect your Twitch account. Once you've done that, you'll see something like mine here. I have it linked to all these channels who I've been gifted a sub to or I follow in there. I've said it once and I'll say it 1,000 times. In this connection step, make sure you review what you have connected to your account. I've met a lot of small streamers and a lot of people who are just generally Discord users who have their Facebook and Spotify, all sorts of stuff linked to display on their profile. And that kind of doxes them and gives away their full name, which is something most people don't want to reveal on the internet. So double check that quickly. I know it's not this video's point, but I wanted to let you know. The next step is to quickly link your Discord server with your Twitch account. And then after that, we're gonna be covering BTTV and turning on your external emojis. So stick around, obviously we'll get through it all. So next stage is connecting your Twitch account to the Discord server that you want them displayed on. Now, nice and quick and easy, all you have to do is head to the server that you want connected, click on your drop-down arrow and click integrations in the menu. All you have to do is click on Twitch and follow the steps. It's actually very simple. If you have it linked properly, you'll see it in this section here and you'll want to click sync. If you're curious about setting up subscriber roles like I have, everything set up here, all you have to do is check out my other video that is linked in the cards and in the description. And speaking of other videos, as I always say, check out my other content on this channel. I make videos weekly about all things streaming and all things Twitch. So maybe something on the channel will help you out. And if it does, then consider subscribing. It really helps us out and hopefully helps you as well. The final step and the easiest of all of them is once everything's synced up, all you have to do is click this little button here that says allow subscribers to use your emojis. And there you go. People can use your emojis if they are subscribed to you on Twitch. A small little extra reminder is if you want to use better Twitch TV emotes, which is just the general Twitch emotes that people use, such as poggers and things like that, then all you have to do is go to a better TTV account, which I have in another video, and link those up. As I said, link in the description if you want to do all that today. Now, I know what you're thinking. That seems really easy. That's because it is a nice, quick, fast Discord video for you guys. Check out my other content if you need anything else and consider subscribing. I hope that helped.